Alright, so now we're gonna continue with the main story. And wait, what's this thing? Wandering Clan's Journal. So there's apparently journals you can find as well. Red Scorpion. I'm gonna search around here for ingredients for a little bit, see if there's any more lying around. There's one. Found another Viper Herb. And what's this? Junk. Still speak with audio.
Mate, audio. Dosta, Kyozo no Ibasho. Anta doya te mitsketanda. Kantan Nakoda. Basho no Mebosu at Sweet Eatandara.今までは入る鍵がなかったのさ。
都合よく鍵が見つかったってのか。どうも話ができすぎてねえか。
そうでもねえぜ。イカズチの巨像が落とした赤い玉があった。あれこそが鍵だったのさ。納得できたなら行こうか。次の巨像がいる砂人の遺構へ。
Now we have access to this portion of the island. And I'm gonna check up here. Oh wait, can I go up here? Another jigsaw! And switch to Zoro, knock this iron gate down. And what does this guy want? Synthesize an accessory. Okay, so the accessory I did a test run earlier, actually saved us a little bit of time there. And this is yet another treasure chest location that we do not have a key to. So it looks like later in the game you're going to have to come back and re-explore certain areas and basically open up all the treasure chests as you find keys for them. I would expect them to have some sort of advanced accessory or something like that in them. Or at least that's what I think, anyway. Oh, that fits snugly in there. That was satisfying as fuck right there. So I get some ancient ruin. Oh wait, these are ruins. What am I saying? And I already don't like this place. Looks fucking creepy. Well, it is called the Dust Ruins. Anyway, let's go ahead and check Robin's ability. I got sidetracked with everything that was going on. I forgot to check. Let's see. Her passive abilities, right bumper over, fuse. Fuse accessories with an ancient device. Okay, so that's what we were already doing. That's what she does. Blue peppercorns. More berries. Gonna need to get to Luffy to get this other fragment over here. If we can get that fragment. Is it out of reach? Can we get it from here? Okay, so you have to be right on this railing to actually get it. More bedrock salt. Lovely. It looks like some sort of primitive mechanical elevator. Or maybe it's a way to get the sand out. Who knows? Can't really upgrade those yet. I guess as you go, you want to move your pieces that are invested in certain abilities at lower level and transfer them to higher ones as you unlock the slots for them. Let's see, who else had a fragment? Well, that's the only one we can really upgrade for Nami, so let's just max out her Cyclone Tempo. Not seeing anything more I can do for anybody else, so we're just going to leave it like that. Okay, that was not a good time for a joke. That was actually kind of lame.
それより脅威の度合いとしては5部かしら。そうだ。いい考えがある。なんだルフィ。なんか思いついたのか。まずはリムのところに戻ろう。
So are we going to get another giant crab to help us out? Like, what's going on? Ooh, something on the steps here. What's this? An inverse horn. I have no idea what that would be even used for.
それじゃあ、龍砂を超えるために思い出の世界から連れてくるっていうの？ 面白いだろ？ある程度のものや動物くらいであれば持ち出すことは可能よ。また待て、どういうことだよ。思い出の中から何か持ち出すってのか？ いや、そもそも思い出の中から持ち出すなんてことができるのか？ キューブに変えることで持ち出せるようになるの。
物によっては持ち出しておける時間に制限はあるけど。じゃあ、大丈夫だな。よし、行くぞ。 So what are we going to do? Do I have to get that big crab from one of the dream worlds back into here? Oh, that sounds like exactly what we're going to do. Find the crab mover. Fuck, we gotta go to the desert again. And there's a side quest up in the northeastern part of the map, too. I'm gonna go check that out. What the hell is this thing? Another frayed memory? So what abilities are we going to unlock this time?
なんでまた俺なんだよ。そんなの知るわけねえだろ。人もずれえの輪を探すぞ。どこだ。わあ。ちょっと待てルフィ。闇雲に動いても見つかるとは思えねえ。だが分からねえなら勘で行くしかねえだろ。多分こっちだ。よし、ルフィ。ゾロと反対方向へ進むぞ。おう。なんでだよ。
Is that how it always been? Like, anywhere Zoro goes, he gets lost. Oh, that guy. Well, that was rather vague.
ところで、あんたたち、ひょっとして麦わらの一味か。おう、なんでわかったんだ。手配書を見たこともあるし、わかるさ。こんなところで有名人に出会えるなんて光栄だよ。特別にこれはタダでやる。これってキノコか。ああ、砂漠地帯に生える珍しいもんだ。非常食にもなるし、味もいい。
ぜひ食べてくれ。そりゃいいな。受け取っておく。なあ、一つ聞きてんだが、叶えてほしい願いとかねえか。願い？突然妙なことを聞くな。俺様は冒険で出会ったやつの願いを聞くのが趣味なのさ。ロマンがあるだろ。願いね。強いて言うなら、そのキノコを 海賊狩りのゾロに食べてもらう。あなたのお墨付きともなれば、飛ぶように売れる可能性もあるだろうし。おっと、そろそろ仕入れの時間だ。俺は失礼するよ。Stuck
at the fridge. How do you guys have refrigeration?
仕入れも済んでないのに開店してたのか？ああ、ちょっと気が早かったかも。
You certainly did.
じゃあな。このキノコをゾロが食べるだけでほつれが解消されるのか。案外簡単だな。行くがよかったな。もらえただけよかったじゃねえか。でも見たことねえキノコだし、一応ちゃんと調べた方がいいかもしれねえ。そうか。
まあ、多分大丈夫だろ。おいおい、お前ら。あんな怪しいやつからもらったキノコなんて。もう食っちまったぞ。何？吐きだぞ、ゾロ。んなこと。Oh. Oh, fuck, it's poisonous.
ゾロ。おい、しっかりしろ、ゾロ。
Was it a mushroom that gets you high?
いや、多分これは毒キノコだったんだ。とにかくすぐに薬を作らねえと。どうすんだ。確か前にチョッパが。アラバスタには解毒剤に使える苔があるんだ。
So now we have to find moss to cure moss head of poison. I love the humor in this game and where it's going. Western Lagoon.
だろうな。
任しとけ。
本当か。俺はここでゾロを見てるから任せたからな。
Using Luffy, or controlling Luffy now. See, it said Moss in the Western Lagoon. Western Lagoon. Let me talk to this guy. If you go straight down this road, you'll see the harbor. So it looks like we follow the road all the way down. And we go this way. Oh, we have a compass, so I mean, it's obviously this way.
ゾロが毒で苔がいるんだよ。
ブーブーブーブーブーブーブ
ー。この近くに苔があるはずなんだ。教えてくれ。仲間が大変なんだ。苔の場所を教えてくれ。
これがウソップの言ってた苔か。
ありがとうな、まつげ。よし、これでゾロが助かるはずだ。急いでウソップとゾロのところに戻らねえと。
Alright, so now we gotta go all the way up to the northern part of the square where we had previously left them. I mean, medicine is usually bitter, and the bitterer the things. What?Fucking bandits, really?
Kaizoku Gari no Zoro to sono nakama no kubi. Muratta ze! Kaizoku Gari ga taoreteru. Ima ga chance da!
Luffy! Hayaku modotte kite kure!
Usopp!
Luffy! Osei yo!
でも苔は取ってきたぞ。
そうか、でかした。
仲間が一人増えたところで何だってんだ。やれ。
I'm getting sick of these fucking bandits.
来るぞ、ルフィ。
おう。これは負けねえ。
We're gonna use bullet on this guy. Not bad.Let's see, what do we got? Exploding Star. Go ahead and use Exploding Star on them. That did an okay job. I mean, not the best, but I mean, it's okay. That knocked one of them out. That'll do.
Zoro, これを飲め。ルフィが取ってきてくれた薬だ。もう大丈夫だからな。
お、目が覚めたか。
Damn, those herbs really worked.
気分はどうだ、ゾロ。
ああ、よく寝た。
いや、のんきすぎるわ。お前、毒で倒れて死にそうだったんだぞ。
そうだったのか？
覚えてねえのかよ。お前が倒れた後大変だったんだからな。ルフィは苔を探しに走って、俺は賞金稼ぎたちに襲われるしよ。
そうか。そりゃ悪かった。
ゾロ、もう大丈夫だな。
迷惑かけたな、船長。
よかった。
え？
お前、俺たちに毒キノコを渡してきた証人じゃねえか。よかったってどういう意味だよ。
それは
なんだ。
What the hell's going on?
俺たちメモリアに戻ってきたのか。
その通りよ。お帰りなさい。
やけに中途半端なタイミングで戻ってきちまったな。
すごいな。ちゃんと解毒できてるぞ。
でも毒を持った商人がそんなことを言うなんておかしな話ね。
おかしな話だ。
絶対なんかあるよな。
ああ、
あんた分かってないでしょ。
あいつの事情に興味はねえが、直接本人に聞けばわかるだろう。力もまだ取り戻せてねえ。さっさともう一つの記憶のほつれを探しに行くぞ。
Oh, that was really weird. So it sent us out of the frayed memory, like right out of it. And now it's popped up in another location. So it looks like the frayed memories in this game, you really... Wait, what in the world? Well, we can see the alley on the map. So let's go ahead and see what that side quest is up north. Ooh, is this more loot? Nope. Let's go see what side quest this guy is. What's going on over here? He got lost in the desert, and he lost an important photograph. It's a single photograph split into two. It appears I dropped them in this desert somewhere. Let's see, a caravan of camels beyond the cave that leads to the desert. So you get an accessory reward and an okay amount of berries for that. That's really not a lot. 3,000 berries, it's not a lot of money. Still money, but not a lot. And we're currently sitting on close to 2 million berries right now, but we're gonna need a lot more than that later on. Oh, what's Sanji on about? What are you seeing, bro? more sea pig meat. It's like I gotta go all the way around for that. Go ahead and check the bar, see if there's any more bounties are up. Do we have anybody new? Any new bounties? That was one guy. Alright, so that's another bounty we just accepted. That's something important to remember. Always check the bounty board when you re-enter town, regardless of what area you're in. And this is the alleyway you're supposed to go into to get to the next raid memory. Another Yaya cube. What merchant? Oh, that guy.
だから、俺はもうやめるって言ってるじゃないか。ああ何言ってんだお前、アニキンさんの弟だから使ってやってるのに調子乗りやがって、この野郎。
お前たちも、もうこんなことはやめるんだ。
てめえ、どの口が言いやがる。
Somebody with common sense?
どうやら痛い目に遭いてえようだな。覚悟しろや。
おい、
てめえらは麦わらの一味。
このおっさん仲間だったんじゃねえのか。
うるせえ、てめえには関係ねえだろ。俺たちを邪魔しよってんなら、てめえらからやっちまうぞ。
おいおい、お前ら一度俺たちに負けてるだろう。
そんなの関係ねえ、覚悟しやがれ。
お前らがその気なら受けて立つぞ。
覚悟しろよ、ゴムゴムのガトリング。
That was a good hit.
これだ。
俺は戦士だ。みっともない姿は。
Oh! That's a lot of thunder in the background. Holy shit!It's a big ass storm moving in here.
Santorio,
Looks like paralysis is definitely going to be a problem later on. If they hit you twice like that.
この前は悪かった。許してくれ。んなことはもうどうでもいいんだよ。よくはないだろ。それよりお前が言ってた良かったってのはどういった。毒キノコを渡してきたのはお前なのにゾロが助かってほっとしてただろう。まあさっきのやり取り見てたらなんとなく察しはつくが。本当はあんなことはしたくなかったんだ。なんか理由があんのか。 最初はその日の食い物にも困る生活から抜け出そうと兄貴が始めたことだったんだ。兄貴は昔から体が丈夫で喧嘩にも強くて、ある程度の海賊になら勝つこともできた。そいつらを捕まえて海軍に引き渡す。俺は兄貴の手伝いをして生活費を稼げればそれでよかった。じゃあ
最初は兄ちゃんと二人で賞金稼ぎをやってたってことか。ああ、そうしてるうちにいつの間にかその辺の荒くれ者たちが集まってきた。兄貴はそいつらを束ねるようになって欲深になっていった。そして今回みたいな卑怯な手口を使ったり海賊以外の金持ちも襲うようになったんだ。それはもう賞金稼ぎじゃなくてただの賊だな。
俺はもうこんな生活は嫌だ。兄貴にも早く足を洗ってほしい。兄貴にはちゃんと言ったのか。もちろん言ったさ。でも聞く耳を持ってくれなかった。だからって俺に兄貴を見放すことはできない。恥を承知で頼む。兄貴を止めるのを手伝ってくれ。
そう言われてもな。
こいつの願いを叶えねえと俺たちの力も戻らねえ。やるしかねえだろ。まあ一番迷惑かけられたお前がそう言うなら。よし、おっさんの兄ちゃんを止めりゃいいんだな。オッケー。そういや、おっさんの兄ちゃんはどこにいるんだ？兄貴は仲間を引き連れてこの町に戻ってきてる。
Oh, the son of a bitch is coming back to town with his crew. How fucking convenient! Yeah, motherfucker, you have no sense of direction. So we're back in the damn memory now. Where the fuck do we go? Oh, the fountain. So the fountain is a landmark. You don't go right, you don't go left. Looks like we're going south here the way this guy's pointing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
called Fat Man!
なんでお前がそいつらと一緒にいるんだ。俺はもうこんなことは終わりにする。何言ってんだ。俺たちを裏切るってのか。裏切るわけじゃない。もうやめるって言ってるんだ。兄貴にもやめさせる。そんなことは本当。よし、こいつもまとめてやっちまえ。
Give it 3,000 worlds right here. Some AoE damage on both of them right there. Let's see. Let's test Luffy's new skill. What is it? Gum Gum Storm. Wait, that's only for one target, though, not three. Is there another one we can test on three? Gum Gum Jet Whip. Let's give this one a go. And it's okay. It's probably not going to be as good as anything Gear 3 or 4. Give him the hammer. And finish them off with 3,000 worlds yet again. And that clears out at least one more hostile. Now we got a max bond charge for when we need it. Damn, he's only got like a sliver of health left. Awesome! 2 for 1! Fuck you guys! Get that TP back up, finish off the fight, and there we go.
おっさんの兄ちゃんか。お前どうして麦わらの一味と一緒にいるんだ。兄貴こんなことはもうやめよう。これからは商人として真っ当に笑わせるな。この間もそんなこと言ってたが、大体誰のために俺がこうして賞金稼ぎをやってると思ってんだ。これまでのことは感謝してる。でも最近はいくら何でもやりすぎだ。
海賊以外の人まで襲うなんて。うるせえ。この世は金だ。金が手に入れば何だっていいんだよ。そんな。こいつ全然話を聞かねえな。弟がこんなに必死になってんのに。話を聞かねえのはそこの愚弟の方だろ。弟、そんなのはもうできない。
いいだろう。叩きのめして。そんなこと俺たちがさせねえ。笑わせる。こっちには数がいるんだ。
あっちがその気なら俺たちは相手してやるだ。
So it looks like we're gonna have to kick their asses again. After we just got done with that. Learn to Gum Gum Twister Star. What the hell is that? Is that a... Oh! Oh, it's a new ability. Okay. Well, it looks like it's gonna attack everybody. Okay. Wow, that's actually really effective. Like, really, really effective. Oh, that was great. Two actions kicked their asses right there. That was awesome. Does that mean it's over now? So it looks like certain memories take two parts to fix. And yay, another quest is cleared, no problem. That one took quite a lot of time, though. And by quite a lot of time, I mean it's a pretty long video already, so I'm gonna stop it right here.